So this is going to be a quick overview of a match I did with Botnia. He's a fairly good player, flies mouse saving RB, and this is a total loss, so I didn't actually score any points this round. Let's just spectate him. The way I lost was pretty straightforward. So basically, he did a very classic anti-Joycey thing and just fly upwards. I was still in that same mentality there where you just dive down, get blown opponents. Of course, I get the gun windows, but the gun timer won't unlock until I'm very low on energy, basically. And that's exactly what Botnia wants, and so, yep, I stall out. And so he comes back down on me and shoots me. Yeah, like a fucking retard. Anyway, so there's that. Second round, I'm a bit smart this time. I decide to use his strike against him, go vertical, in a climbing circle in particular, because if I just go straight vertical, I know he's just fucking mousing me to death, even at like 1.5 kilometers. It works. I was a bit too slow, so I flip around, and you can see me fumbling. Anyway, so because I'm fumbling. He gets enough spacing, I can't shoot him down in a disabled fight. So he does this rolling scissors thing, and I'm actually pulling like 13, 12 Gs trimmed. And I was basically perma G-locked the entire roll just now, which lasted like, I don't know, a good 10 seconds. So I'm G-locked again here, despite how it looks. And I get a firing opportunity and I spin out. He gets a firing opportunity there, he misses, and I get a firing opportunity. I miss, and he's just firing his gun because he's wanting to slow you down. He and Andrew like to do that actually a lot. You can see his air brakes out. I realize how slow he is, so I'm just kind of trying to make the most of my energy, just going over and under and over and under. And he's also trying to make opportunity of this by hoping that he gets a gun window when I go under him. I try to avoid this. Anyway, I go up, and he's really, really struggling. He probably thinks it's all over, but he's a pretty smart lad. He goes knife edge with the ground, and that makes my firing window a lot more narrow, so it makes it hard for me to aim and shoot him. I get another window shot, and I decide to go up because, I saw how critical it was, and I thought he might not be getting a shot here. He nicks me a bit, you can see the bits just there. It wasn't a good hit, but my raw angle was stuffed, and I basically fall to the ground like an idiot. I didn't get the, I'm not used to jet duels, any duelists. And I didn't get the turn radius down into I was too slow, and when you're slow, your turn radius really sucks. It really suffers. Anyway, that's it. That's my duel deconstruction against Botya.